Good Thursday morning. It is February the 8th. What we're going to start out with is that minerals lab quiz from yesterday. Now, some students didn't get a chance to get to that just because they were working on the lab itself. So you're going to get a chance to hop back on the iPads, take that lab quiz. Remember, open interactive notebook. So make sure you read over those notes. Make sure that you understand how the hardness scale works and the processes to test for hardness, street cluster, and so on. After that, we're going to back that up with the Check for Understanding quiz. Don't forget, if you make 100 on the Check for Understanding quiz, you automatically are exempt from the study guide. So take your time. The CFU quiz is also open notes. Okay, so that's why we want to make sure that we take quality notes. We read everything after we're done writing it down, and then we go back and we reference it later on if we need to. We're going to have a test tomorrow, so we're going to have a prediction and reflection page on 117. We're going to go ahead and make our prediction, look at our study guide, reflect back on those past grades from this Check for Understanding quiz as well as the lab quiz, and then we are going to make our prediction for tomorrow's test. Tomorrow's test will be in this classroom. We'll be taking it on iPads again. So again, quick review, lab quiz 11, Check for Understanding quiz number 11, prediction and reflection, study guide, and a practice test. See you guys in a little while.